Yes. How much more big of a motherfucker could have so much love in his heart? Do you guys know love songs? Do you guys like to sing? I know you're getting in the shower. We're gonna play the love song. I believe originally this was done by Madonna. I know you love it. I know your toes are gonna start tingling, your knees are gonna go. You'll be dancing like a motherfucker. This one's a beautiful song for a beautiful lady we call Dear Sweet Love Boy. your beautiful tears and your beautiful voices. In America, they hate me. A lot of people. When I go around the world, they say, you don't know what it's like. And I said, do you know what I'm like, God? And usually people say, no, you need me this way, you need me that way, you need me that way. I said, well, I'm in the hood, I can see you know what's going to happen, so it's me. But I will say this, I was brought up in a way that shit was hard. But the hardest thing in the world is to be knocked down and stay down, feeling like a motherfucking bitch-ass quitter. And people say, Mike, but you know if you get up, you might get knocked down again. And I said, you might not, but when you get knocked down, you get your ass back up again. Because the reality is there will no one that will believe in you as much as you do. And if you don't believe in yourself, you're going to have a sad fucking life. So too many times people see the weakness, no matter where you're from in the world, and they say, come here, follow me, do what I say. Do what I want you to do, and then you'll be fucking happy. Fuck that! You have a heart, you have a mind, you have a soul. Follow your fucking dreams. They won't happen, but you will learn from those experiences. You will learn from those quote-unquote failures, and you will end up being where you should be. Believe it in yourself, around the right people, doing the right fucking thing. Some people say, oh, I'm the votes of politicians, this and that. Prove the motherfuckers wrong. Believe in yourself. Vote for yourself. Stand up for yourself. This is what we call get your hands in the air. This is freedom.
Thank you.
are you? What the hell? Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah. It's good. It's good. Hey, careful. Yeah. Come on.
Yeah. Psycho Vision!
Sugar?
No!
How about now? You okay to come now? I'm still scared. Good time? Come on. One, three. Like I'm gonna ask a test question. Come on, homie.
Thank you.
We got an email from someone, a little kid, and I'm 14 years old wearing a suicidal shirt. Someone talked shit. He said, they said, Mike, we don't know who they are. We don't care who they are. He said, Mike, you come here and you let them know who the fuck suicidal is. And I will. I will never say what you want to hear. I will never say what gets you to like me. I'll probably say what pisses you the fuck off. Your life is gonna be hard, it's gonna be tough, and if you don't believe in yourself, it's gonna be way a lot worse. We're gonna slow it down, the scariest thing you could do. Make you think, make you feel it in your heart. You need to slow it down. Listen to your heart.